morning, friends. Wishing you a very happy new year for 2021. And we hope that this year will be better than our previous years and we will grow from here. So far, I have completed 6 houses, Karatattvas, and I have given each Karatattva 12 signs has been delineated. You could go through my playlist and look up at these Rashi signs and the ascendants from Aries to Pisces for all the 6 signs that I have done so far. Today we will be in the 7th house or the 7th sign. The 7th sign represents, as per Uttarakalamrita Kalidasa in chapter number 5 under significations of the houses, 7th house signifies marriage, affairs, victory in love and passion, spouse, purity, more than one wife. It represents the qualities of man and woman. The 7th house also represents delicious food, perfumes, flowers, music, clothes, good clothes, plenty of clothes, jewelry to go with clothes, house, mansion, food made out of ghee and milk, eating of betel nut, betel leaf, which is called tambula in Sanskrit. 7th house represents man, woman, genetic organs, anus, and the urinary tract. 7th house is also business organizations, commercial organizations, partnerships, additional partner, new ventures, and joint ventures is the part of the 7th house Karatattva. The 7th house also has some miscellaneous Karatattvas like Valva. You have to understand that the 1st house represents me and the 7th house represents what I can be. Therefore, Valva, charity, victory, break in foreign travels, theft is represented by the 7th house. Now, in our next slides or next videos, we will see the placement of the 7th Lord in various houses or bhavas. Thank you for watching this video. Do like, share and subscribe. Follow me at G3 Astro. Signing off, Gayatri. Have a pleasant day. Bye-bye.